We're following breaking news at this hour. A man behind bars this afternoon accused of two rapes from the 1990s.
The victims, only 17 and 18 at the time of the assaults. NBC Charlotte's Rachel Brown joins us live from the breaking news desk with the very latest. Rachel?
Yeah, guys, officers arrested 56-year-old Warren Caldwell last week, but they were just able to charge him with these crimes. According to CMPD, cold case detectives.